Wait there, okay?
Sure, doll. Nothing.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. Door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
And I'd be able to get there with this. All right. Damn, this is harder than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push! Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all fucking dead!
Let's check the strip. You, check over.
He's over there!
Another girl, just like that.
I'm gonna light you up.
Kiddo.
Thank you.
All right, come on down.
I do.
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not good.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
What about this way?
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
Good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. This is as good a spot as any.
there we go.
Oh, shit. Get down. Get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
I was sure they made it out of the city. I only need to find a fucking pickup truck to go. Fuck!
I work in the east side crew.
Thank you.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
There you go. Almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Let's go through the alley.
Truck.
Sorry, just keep your head down.
24. I just finished. Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it, split it right down the middle.
And that's just still good?
When you make...
Some kind of military turret. Stay down.
Thank you.
Come on.
Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left.